Hi guys, this is About Mistake and I'm going to do a preview on Sunderland versus Blackpool. Now, I think we should be able to win. If we don't win, then... If we don't win, then it's going to be really, really disappointing because obviously we haven't won these last few matches. I think, in my opinion, I think the players who should be starting... I think McGee should be starting. I think Will Griggs should be starting. Maybe John McLaughlin might be in goal this time because obviously he hasn't been in goal for a few matches. I think he was in goal last match and that's it. He hasn't been in for a few other matches. So yeah, he might be in goal. But I'm kind of regretting Phil Parkinson actually coming to this team now because It's not going well for Sunderland, you have to admit. It ain't going well. So, yeah. I'm going to go for a 2-0 victory. And I'll go for Grigg and McGeady to score. Grigg and McGeady. And I was going to say a 3-0 win, but I don't want to go too positive. I don't want to go too positive on someone. So I'm going to say a 2-0 win. And, yeah, 2-0 win. Now, if we draw, I'm not really going to mind if we draw against them. If we win against them, I'm going to be over the moon. But, yeah, I think we should... We should hopefully win. Hopefully. Now, also, I haven't said this. Sometime soon, the mad mistake. It'll be putting a preview against Blackpool. Like, I don't know if he's already got it on. But keep on checking his channel. Subscribe to his channel and make sure. Make sure you subscribe and like to his channel and turn notifications on. Now anyway, yeah, I'm thinking 2-0. I think we should hopefully redeem ourselves and hopefully win a match. I was gonna say 3-0 like I said, but I think I don't wanna go too positive because yeah, I really don't wanna jinx it. But yeah, hopefully we win. If we lose against Blackpool, then I don't know who we're going to beat. If we lose against Blackpool, I really don't know who we're going to beat if we lose against them. So yeah, hopefully we win. Anyway, I'm just going to move the camera set to down here. Anyway guys, yeah, like I said, I really hope we do win. And to end the video, I'm going to do a workout. Oh, that was crap. I really can't bend these muscles. And yeah, let's do a little workout. Yeah, I don't know why I love working out. It's hard to do these. But yeah, fingers crossed we win. And I think if we don't win, then I don't know who we're going to beat. But anyway, thanks for watching my video, guys. Please turn on, please subscribe to my channel, please turn notifications on, please like this video, and please put a comment in the comment section what you think the score is going to be. And please put who will score as well. That's it for me. I'm just going to do another bit of workout. before the video ends. But that's it for me, and I'll see you in a bit. But anyway, hopefully we win. How are we, lads? Bye bye.